Ladies and gentlemen, Coach
Calhoun! I was a young buck. I thought I'd make history.
Great men don't take dives for a couple hundred bucks.
I'll give you $700.
11.
6.
8.
Deal.
Great men don't miss their fate.
I missed mine, Francie. I missed it.
You wanted to know when I was ready to go back to work. Well, I'm ready.
First thing you need is
an idea man, and ours is Nicky, my half-brother. Now there's Patty McCarthy. He's the guy who knows any guy you need to know. And Guy de Cornet is our forger.
And you are who?
He's my apprentice.
So you're a wizard now.
I'm the best damn wheel man around.
Okay, great, we're all here.
Something's not right.
They all just happen to converge in the city where Crunch lives? Sir, I'm telling you, it's happening.
This is the one we're all gonna be remembered for.
The greatest outfit in history.
This is where the story becomes interesting.
It's the most valuable book in the world. The Gutenberg Bible, the Mona Lisa books.
This is so beautiful.
Here's where we come in.
You swapped out for a fake. No one's gonna know it's missing.
You're gonna make a bundle. Try 20 million.
I want the 30 grand.
What are you, a pirate?
You got the money?
Oh.
Sorry for hitting you with a lead pipe.
Let's get the nylons.
Fishnets?
Yes.
Put these over our heads, we'll take a couple of waffles.
We're gonna need something that draws attention.
It's like it follows you.
What the hell am I looking at?
Yeah! Are you ready to do this?
Let's roll!
Fortune favors the bold. Because every now and then, you gotta take a leap of faith.
Anything to declare?
Do you think I have smugglers in my trunk? Please, see all the criminal activity happening in my trunk right now.
No!